Hey everyone, I'm Ali.
I'm Carol,
and welcome to the Couple Crib, and we're back with another reaction video.
And this time we're checking out an F song, Happy. So he dropped a music video.
Happy? Happy, you know?
Just the title, you know? Happy, finally!
Am I not looking forward for it or not, man?
Let's check it out.
Here we go.
Dear God, please. Hear me out, I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go.
Wait, I have a question. This little girl is the same adult, no?
She's the same one. I don't know.
Like she was eating the cereal, and then the scenes switched to the adult.
Oh, she's really? I'll try to pay attention more, but I'm reading and I'm really connecting with it lyrically
and visually.
And I'll try.
Artistry and the visual.
Yeah.
I was happy. Yeah. Been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would've not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold, losing hope, headed down a day.
Wait.
And I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold, losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is. But I can't keep on living in. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. I was happy. is happy.
Moment.
Can we watch it all over again?
No. My ugly tears.
Oh,
and
wow.
F always knows how to pull at my heartstrings.
He made it very thought-provoking, and you can't like process everything from in one place.
Is it a happy song or a sad song?
Both, actually. And
yeah,
I wanted to talk to you about it.
Visuals, it's a happy song. But with the visuals, it's not a happy song.
Actually, if
not
you think about the beat, is
uplifting.
A little bit uplifting.
Yes.
But lyrically, he talked like old NF, but in a more cheerful way. Like, and I'm really happy that he did that. But I don't know how I feel actually. I need to.
That's what he always does.
I need to work it out.
That's what he always does with his music. And he outdid himself in this one.
I don't agree with the title. It shouldn't be named Happy.
Yeah, it's contradictory actually, because he said like his default state is being depressed, you know? We know him from his other songs. He's been in this sad state, in this depressive state. And now he doesn't know how to be if he's not depressed. And this hits home.
Yeah.
It's
like
hard.
Who am I? If I'm actually happy. Like, I'm afraid of being happy and I'm afraid to ask for help, you know?
He's been depressed for so long that he feels uncomfortable being happy.
I mean,
It's not his state, he's not in his element, you know? And he doesn't know who he'd be if he's not... If he's happy.
It's
not true to him being happy.
Yeah, like, I'm not like that. How can I be like that? Like, I can't even imagine how I would be if I were happy.
How can NF describes, you know, the life of many people in his songs and with such a wonderful music video?
Yeah.
Like, you can see artistry in this.
He talked about how he pushed people away, how he didn't like pick up the phone. He talked about living in agony, you know. And,
but this music video is on another level, like what you get from it is this grown-up girl. She is the grown-up adult. No.
I agree with
and
you.
And she was when she was blowing out the candles.
She made a wish.
You can feel her sadness.
Yeah. Do you know what I think she wished? What it would be like if I am happy. I wish to know what it would be like if I'm genuine. If I'm really happy.
Yeah.
Not like act me and my mom and dad, like
facade.
They're acting like blow the candle, make a wish on your birthday, you know.
Yeah. And
like
then,
for the show.
Then when she became an adult, like she was like consumed by all the long periods of sadness in her life. And then, you know, when she allowed herself to let her memories extend beyond the pain, beyond the sadness, she felt there are happy memories there.
Yeah.
But if you just get over this, you know, stage of being sad, then you can become happy. But she returned to her parents at the end, no?
I don't know. Yeah, I wanted to talk to you about it. Like, she went and knocked on the door and
who
picked up?
I think her parents. She returned to the home she was, you know, raised in.
Like she forgave them? Or
I don't know what happened, but just
Get
the picture
but I'm
from,
trying to, yeah.
You know, just in a nutshell, you know, this song shows a side no one's talk about, you know, in society. And that's what we love about NF music. Like, they are so raw and emotional and real,
yeah.
So genuine.
Mm-hmm.
And
I don't know,
it's so beautiful.
Yeah.
I loved it, so impactful.
I actually felt the emotional depth in it lyrically,
lyrically and visually.
Like the usual NF. Like the usual NF.
That's what you get when you listen to NF, you know? And I just love how, you know, the growth he experienced throughout his life and through his career also, because his songs mirror what he's been through, and that's what we love about him.
Yeah, and how he actually overcame and how...
He's a therapist,
he
you know? He talks to you about all his feelings, and then he can make you, enable you to start the healing process, because it's relatable
yeah.
to so many people, and that's what you get from,
from the album, from that album, yeah. from the new album, you know?
The healing,
I feel like the healing, yeah. And
so
the,
I adored it, wow.
Mm. And I've made a jam, actually, jam yeah. The whole album, I'm not talking about the
track, I'm talking
about
incredible.
The whole album.
Lyrically and visually.
I feel like, yeah, the whole album will be a whole
yeah.
new era
we can talk
of
forever.
NF.
Yeah, about NF. We can talk forever. If you have anything to add, just let us know.
Yeah, we're gonna talk more. I gotta watch the video
yeah.
like 2 times,
yeah.
really,
definitely.
To get to know more.
Loved
man. It. Now, we're gonna have to wrap it up. For any recommendation, make sure to drop down a comment below and don't forget to like the video.
And of course, our journey with NF will definitely continue, so stay tuned for more.